drink of water.
Stop him. There's yours.
We got to have water, I tell you.
None of that. Easy, boy. Easy.
We got to have water. Oh. Oh. I want some water.
No, I feel.
Oh, please. Give me.
There they are. No one else in this world except each other. All betrothed are like that, you know.
I say, Greystoke, this is very jolly and all that, but what we want to hear is about your adventures in Guatemala when you rescued Lieutenant Dono.
I'm afraid I'm not at all a good storyteller.
Oh.
But I see someone who might help us. I say, Martling, our guests have been asking to hear the tale of our adventures in Guatemala. I thought perhaps you might help them.
I beg to be excused, old man. But perhaps Lieutenant Dono will oblige.
Go away, my girl.
Cross old Meg's farm with Selma, and she will tell the tale. That way, okay. Leading to ruins of stone and lives. Major Martling and the others fall in the hands of an unknown, uncivilized tribe.
Indians mad. More fight. Tell him we are friends. We wish no trouble.
Go on, tell him.
Anya, sure. Dios. Oh, no.
Lay for my canister.
Chief say white man no friend. White man kill Indian.
But that's absurd. We haven't done anything.
One, two, keep off.
Why can't I go?
Greyhound, yes. My dear, I would have... But wasn't there another girl with you? A Miss Vale? Is she here?
Miss Vale promised to join us later. Perhaps old Mag will tell you how we met Miss Vale.
I see her now. The top of a cliff. Where the roar of giant waters muffles the cries of jungle beasts. There is a dark man.
Wait, that might be the place. Smoke is coming up.
Thank you.
Seems lost. But I see a little man running to a black box.
Say, Martling, old chap, is this true?
Absolutely. And during the fight, this bounder Raglan succeeded in getting away with the goddess.
But you did succeed in getting the precious formula. What is it?
It is the formula for an explosive far more powerful than any known to modern science. In the hands of a warlike nation, it might mean the total destruction of civilization.
What are you going to do with it? Aren't you afraid it may still be stolen?
Yes, we are. And for that reason, we have decided to let Miss Vale make the final disposition of it.
Miss Vale? Is she here?
Perhaps old Meg will look into the crystal and produce Miss Vale.
Old Meg will do her best.
Look, ladies and gentlemen, old Mag has produced Miss Vale. And here's the formula, the cause of all our difficulties.
Well, that's all over now. I've looked in the crystal and seen that it's much too dangerous to be in anyone's hands. So with Major Martling's permission, I'll destroy it.
What's happening, Father?
Miss Vale has decided to destroy the formula.
Beg pardon, sir, but when do we eat?
George, will you be quiet? Compensated for all your hardships now that the document is destroyed?
More than compensated, Tarzan. Meeting and learning to know you is well worth any hardship.
I'm the one who is grateful, Ula, for having met you.
And we both owe much to that little fortune.
We surely do.